Nice. Did you get a haircut?
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
You look as good as the day we met. My turn, big guy.
New hairstyle?
Love it.
I have the best hairdresser, I swear. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Codsworth?
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Hun?
Wow, look at you. Not a guy like me ever gets so lucky, huh?
You know, on Fallout 4, I know you play as your wife, don't you? Huh. Guess you can.
that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Saddle Up Salisbury Steak. Rated A+.
Do I know you? Yeah. No, I do know you.
Please, don't know me, okay? At least don't tell anyone you know me.
He's persistent. I'll give him that.
Tech calling.
His name is Reverend Camden. Eric Camden. Someone.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire. If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is. It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for